स्टाइल में लग रही है मैडम, क्या बात है।
तू भी अच्छी लग रही है।
थैंक यू।
वेयर इज रूही?
कहाँ है? क्या बात है, आज तो सारे मॉडल्स लग रहे हैं।
ऑफ कोर्स
बनता है, क्यों, क्या खास बात है?
पता नहीं आ रहा है कौन आ रहा है।
Hey guys, I'm Tarini Mukherjee, an architect by profession, a mother of two beautiful children, a daughter to a single mom, and of course a wife. But more than that, I am Mrs. India Worldwide 2019.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel Mom Talkies. तो आज तो आपने देख ही लिया होगा हमारे साथ कौन है, Mrs. India Worldwide 2019, Mrs. Tarini Mukherjee. Wow, let's sound for a clap.
Tarini, thank you so much for coming on our show.
It's a pleasure. Thank you for having me over.
Pleasure is ours. Tarini, as you mentioned that you are a working mother of two, you know, when do you say you are, this is too early for this shit? Kabhi to...
No, I'm not ready to throw in my towel yet. So, everything is too early for me. I have a long way to go. I have miles to see. So, everything is too early. And everything...
I think that's an honest answer.
Yeah, yeah. And I mean, I'm not gonna say done there, been that. Yeah. No, I haven't. Everything is too early for
Lovely.
Me.
Lovely.
I think it's valid for all moms though.
Yeah, moms will say it's too early for everything. To start with.
Tarini, you have two kids and you are busy with your mom duties, and now you have a different duty of as you are Mrs. Worldwide. So when do you say I'm too tired?
Constantly. I mean, if you're a mom of two little ones, you're constantly tired. I don't think I have ever had a moment where I'm like, Nirvana, please. I don't think I've ever had that.
I'm always tired.
I haven't slept.
Like ages.
Ever.
So Tarini, in all this constant tiring mode, ठीक है, moms का तो ये है ही हाल, but let's talk about little bit of your experience with this all you know worldwide contest and your journey throughout there. वो भी काफी tiring रहा होगा. तो ऐसी कौन सी situation थी जब याना यार सब छोड़, forget everything, I just want to sleep.
So 10 days we had gone to Greece, forget about everything. 6 months ago. When I entered the pageant, we had been given multiple social media tasks to do. Thereon, we went to Greece for our finale. Every day we would sleep by about 3:34 in the morning and be back up again at 7 o'clock on the dot to get ready for shoots, practice, fit outs, whatnot. And then the finale, it was on my birthday at 3 o'clock in the morning. They said, Mrs. India Worldwide 2019 is Tarini Mukherjee. So, you know, that moment didn't happen for me. Because I was so tired. 3:30 in the morning, you can imagine. So if you see my pictures from the finale also, it's in the news and the newspapers and everything. I was just ready to throw in the towel and just go to bed. I said, khatam karo yaar. Let's just call it a night now, enough. But then the photographs kept on happening, the interviews kept on happening. It was an experience in itself, yes, but it was tiring, most definitely.
I think that was amazing. The experience of, you know, I think most of the women just, you know, dream about that experience.
Yes, exactly.
But to go there, how hard it is and how tiring also, I think that's what is there. So
a lot of hard work.
Yes, a lot of hard work. Yes.
And it paid.
By the end of it, yes. I have that on my head.
And but that too on birthday, right?
Yeah, it was on my birthday. But like I said, 3:30 in the morning, after 10 days of sleepless nights, I was ready to throw in the towel. But my co-contestants didn't leave me sleep even that little bit, because they said, after party now. So we guys landed up partying thereon, and then we had to catch our flights and come back. So yeah, it's been a journey. It's been an amazing journey. However, the tiredness was overwhelmed and overpowered with all the well wishes and the most amazing experience of my life.
I'm sure.
Yes,
yeah.
Definitely.
Tarini, you're looking beautiful.
Thank you.
And you're looking fit, so fit at the same time. So I wanted to ask, when do you say, I'm so hungry, ab to mujhe khana hai bas?
I'll quote an example just recently. When I won the title and I was coming back, you know, and at the airport, somebody asked me, like, what is the first thing that you're going to do when you come back? And everybody's politically correct answers would have been, you know, I'm going to take the blessings of the ultimate primordial god and everything. I said, I want to have a chola bhatura.
Yeah, we know Delhi wali baat.
Yeah, so I'm a foodie. I'm a Bengali. So I have food running in my veins instead of blood.
Really? Yeah, yeah. Doesn't look like it.
So I'm always hungry. Yes, but I do adopt a healthy lifestyle. I always eat right, but the chola bhatura once in a while.
Yes, yes. Definitely. Banta hai. And banta. After, you know, winning that, apne aapko khush nahi kiya, toh fir kya kiya, yaar?
Yeah, yeah. The chola bhatura had to happen. And it did. That's the best part, probably.
Cool. And aapke itne sare roles hain. Architect, now you are a beauty queen. And तो इस ऐसी सिचुएशन तो जरूर आती होगी जब आपके दिल से निकलता होगा बस मुंह तक आके रह जाता होगा शट द फक अप.
Yes, of course, सारा टाइम हो रहा होता है. Have you ever had dinner with your husband?
Imagine
the role of a wife which you missed is the epitome for this kind of a topic. You sit on the dinner table and you'll be like, shut the fuck up yaar, bas karo, zip it, बहुत हो गया तुम्हारा nonsense, और नहीं सुनना है मुझे. They are bharpoor with the gyans and things to say, something or the other, they will always add to it, some tadka or something. So, mere husband ke saath, it's a constant thing. Shut the fuck up, yeah. Bas, done, dusted, okay, bye.
I think sabke husbands ke saath yehi hai. With so much going in your life, you know, you are architect, you're a, you know, beauty queen and mom, wife, everything. पर एक सेल्फ इंडिविजुअलिटी की बात करें तो व्हेन डू यू फील लाइक और यू नो व्हाट इज द थिंग व्हेन यू फील व्हाई एम आई हियर.
सो आई एम एन आर्किटेक्ट एज यू ऑल नो एंड इट वाज ऑलवेज माय बिलीफ दैट आई वांटेड टू रीच आउट टू द ग्रास रूट लेवल. सो आई टीच किड्स ऑन द स्ट्रीट एवरी सैटरडे. दैट्स समथिंग दैट आई डू. And I want to bring infrastructure to the villages, you know, so I build toilets, I build rainwater harvesting pits for schools in villages, and I also get biogas plants and all done with the help of some NGOs. And now with me winning this pageant, I want it to be a role model. So I want to take this platform to be able to translate and be a voice to a lot many things which are not talked about. Like, I'm going to go for this Beti Bachao Andolan as a chief guest, and I'm tying up with them where I want to talk about child abuse, things which are very pertaining in this society but not being talked about. So yes, I have a reason and a cause. I don't know what the ultimate goal and the finishing line is, but I'm striving towards it. So infrastructure, NGO work, social causes, these are things which are very close to my heart and I'm taking it forward.
And we wish you all the luck, and I'm sure you're gonna rock it.
Yep. Thank you. Awesome. So I think that's a commendable cause and for which you are working.
What time of the day you say, I need a drink?
Post 9 p.m. when my kids are in bed, my husband's done with everything, I put up my feet and I say, yes, this is the time that I just need a drink and me time. And
yes, of course.
Yeah, the me time is very important.
Very
for
important.
All women, it is very important. Yes. Because we do so many things. We play so many roles of mother,
of
daughter, wife, career woman, you name it, and we do it.
Yes.
Somewhere down the line, we forget the me time.
Me time, yeah.
And that for me is at the Prabhat time, as we call it, when the sun's down, everything is silent. I just kick back, have a little drink, chai if it needs to be, but yeah, that is
lovely. I think that's really rejuvenating for everyone.
Yes.
You know, we are getting ready for another day, another hectic day.
Yes, and you need it. It's a must. It's a must.
Lovely.
Tarini, it was lovely talking to you, and this is a token of love from all of us.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure being here, and thank you for such an amazing show that you guys are doing, and I hope it carries forward.
I think you rock the show.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming.
Pat on each one of us back.
Yeah, definitely.
तो देखा आपने, अ मॉम कैन बी मिसेस इंडिया वर्ल्ड वाइड 2019 एट एनी एज. एंड सो भूलना नहीं टू हिट द लाइक बटन एंड टू सब्सक्राइब टू मॉम टॉकीज, जिससे आप हमारे साथ जुड़े रहे और हम आपके साथ.
एंड वी आर इन इट
टुगेदर.